I bike with a one bike piece of challenge, checking out Village Flatbread on 17th Avenue. Nice box. The pizza is quite nicely done as well. It's a bit of a thinner crust, but looks like it's been cooked a wee bit longer than you would typically see. A little bit of flop, but not too much. Little jiggle there. The base actually looks as if there's a little bit of doughiness in the middle, so we'll see how it tastes. There's some oregano on top here as well, I think it is, so it's adding to the flavor. The pepperoni is kind of crisped up, which is nice to go. The base is crispy. Crust is well done, shall we say. But nice and crunchy. I like it. Village Flatbread is getting a 8.2 for Village Flatbread pizza.